Bollywood actress Katrina Kaif, whose last few releases including Baar Baar Dekho and Fitoor, failed to elicit the expected response, saying, "Getting criticized is disheartening, but she has learned to not to overanalyze things and move on." Katrina told Anas, "I, being an actress, faced a lot of criticism. I learned to handle them gracefully. It is disheartening, of course, especially if there is a series of criticism on something which you put your heart to. But I don't overanalyze things, I move on." Social media is a platform where people express their thoughts openly. So there will be a variety of opinion, whether it is positive or negative. So people like us, who are always there in front of the camera, and people who are into creative profession, have to face it. I know that art cannot be judged on a set format. Talking about social media trolls, the Bang Bang star said, "Different people can have different perspective to that, and everybody is welcome to their own opinion. However, I think trolls and ranting happens more on Twitter. I'm not there." Is that the reason she avoids Twitter? She said, "No, not really. That is not the reason why I'm not there. I might join Twitter, but these things are part of social media." Having started with a box office dud like Boom, Katrina went on to create a success story with films like Namaste London, Apne, Partner, Welcome, Race, Singh Is King, Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, and Ek Tha Tiger. For now, the actress is looking forward to Jagga Jasoos and Tiger Zinda Hai opposite Ranbir Kapoor and Salman Khan respectively. Anas Report.